The nearest police station, I bring you.
No?
No, no, easy for you, police station. I go to Paya police station, the nearest. Then we settle around there lah. Very easy for me.
Because it's clear you're out to cheat money.
Why out to cheat your money? Yeah. This one if government...
No,
government one.
Is that every morning I take nobody...
That's why I tell you. That's why I tell you. You give me the way. I follow your way. But you yourself don't know the way. If
but
you
exactly,
every day...
I think you know the way. But because you know I'm a lay person, I don't know the road. But I do know that there are people...
That's what I say.
The driver,
I don't know the road.
The driver
I know
ask,
the road that
the
already hit the ERP.
Do you want to go the way that's ERP that's faster or the way that there's no additional...
Okay lah, never mind lah. You can call GoJek. Now we go police station and settle.
To the town one,
no, I want to go to Nene,
yeah,
I want to go so far.
I won't even pay a single cent.
I also don't take your money, I don't care. I will just like end your trip. Whatever I go through just now, all I will eat inside. That one you claim from GoJek. You should take bus cheaper. Not even $5, you can reach there already. I will make report police station, I will make report to LTA. You also can make report to LTA. No problem for me. Why you hide? If you are not wrong, why you hide? You
because
video
I'm
people.
I'm not wrong.
No,
you
because
do not have the right to video me. Okay?
Then you can video me.
Hello?
I have no right
Hello?
To video you, then
Hello?
You can video
Hello?
Me.
He's insisting on taking me to the Topayoh police station. And I think he's a very rogue and dangerous person.
Rogue and dangerous? Are you crazy? I got video. I got video.
No, because my phone can't video right when you're talking to me.
I got video here if I drive dangerously. Yeah, I got evidence, everything. You don't worry.
I'm leaving now. And I have to pay the extra cost from Topayoh all the way to back to Singapore. I won't. But I have to pay the extra distance from Topayoh to City Hall. And you know what? You know what he's... No! I have to pay, take another cab from Topayoh to City Hall. Right? And then you know what he said? He said he's just going to just swipe and pay, ask me to pay the extra cost. I go and get reimbursement from GoJek. Right? You can talk to him.
No, no. Later you talk to police station.
You tell him.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Morning.
Morning.
You're the driver, right?
Yes.
I heard the situation.
Yeah.
The passenger is in
a
dangerous situation.
No, no. Okay. Okay.
What are you going to do now?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. I have
her
location locked now.
Okay.
Okay. Is there anything that happened to her from now?
Yeah.
I know where she is. She
yep.
Is your car.
Okay. Now you no need to worry. You no need to worry. My car got in-cam camera. My car got in-cam camera. Whether I drive dangerously or not, I have a video inside my car. Okay. Okay. But now he said that I tried to kidnap her. No, never mind. I don't want to talk to you. I don't know who you are. I'm not going to police station. So, make it clear. Okay, now I'm going to police station. Yes. You say I drive dangerously. Never mind. You can charge me anything you like. But my video cam, I have a video in my car to prove how I drive.
Listen to me.
I don't want to listen to you. Who the hell you are? I don't want to listen to you. I'm not going to police station to settle everything. I never take her hostage. If I take her hostage, I will not go to police station.
Alright. You're causing her to lose her freedom.
No, 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 no.
Let her go.
No, okay, I will let her go inside the police station.
No.
No, no, no. Why? Why? Why no?
Not in the police station.
No, no, now I'm going to police station already. Never mind, I know police station already. I now go police station already.
Then you come down to the police station, isn't it?
Yeah, I go police station already.
Sir, can you help me?
Bang, police station, mana bang?
Police station.
Police station.
Can you please help me to come down, sir?
Okay, one by one. Kenapa? Apa cerita dia?
Dia naik taksi, dia nak ubah ERP, nak pergi town. Saya cakap masuk town, mesti kena ERP. Habis saya cakap, kalau dia tak bayar, okay, tak apa. Kita pergi police station settle. Sekarang dia tuduh saya, kidnap dia.
No, actually...
No, you're listening to his call. Can you please get someone?
No, this is not a police station. You go to MPC. Abang tahu lorong 3 tak?
Lorong 3 ha?
Ha, dekat sana.
Sana MPC ya?
Ha, MPC.
Okay,
abang kena reverse.
Okay, bang, terima kasih.
He locked the door! He locked the door! Unlock the door now!
No.
He's taking hostage on me! Unlock the door now!
Ah, let's get hostage.
Wait,
are you crazy?
I can see what the policeman here. I never touch you at all.
You locked the door. You locked the car door.
It's on auto lock.
Auto lock.
It's auto lock.
Auto lock.
My car is auto lock.
I'm out the car door now.
Now you see, you got the policeman here. I never touch you anything.
You didn't touch me, but you locked me in the car. No. You took me hostage.
It's not hostage. The door is
no,
open.
No, listen. Just now on the call, I told him, can you let me down on the car? Because we couldn't settle on the car fare, right?
Mm-hmm.
He refused to let me down. He insists on driving here. And now you lock the car door.
He never locked. The door is auto locked.
If I try to take you hostage, I never come to the police.
Okay.
Is it because I'm Chinese?
No.
You know what? Okay, can you please listen to me? Just now,